It's the biggest boss, Ricky Rose. I know how to deal with all you crab niggas, you heard me? I'm a boy, you heavy garlic and butter. Heavy butter, you heard me? Ooh. Okay, so what you just seen was a 10-pound Norwegian red king crab that I'm gonna have late on the day after it's boiled and simmered at the right temperature with the perfect amount of butter and garlic. And I'm going to top it off with a glass of the finest rosé in the world, Luc Belair Rosé, you hear me?